Hello.
Hello. Hello.
We just arrived in Texas, in Dallas. Hello.
Hello.
You guys got some good food?
Cheese.
Cheese on sourdough.
Okay, so where are we at?
Dutch Bros.
Oh. Yeah. What do you think, Grant? Feel nervous?
Yeah.
Cooper, are you nervous? No. Mariah?
Yeah.
Huh?
Excited.
He's all right.
Oh God. Having some Tex-Mex.
The view that we have here before you start talking about the sweet levels here, guys. Check it out, right? It's the cornerstone. God, they're almost done with the feed. Look at that. I mean, this side, remember we were upstairs and. Wow. And I'll talk about that here for a minute. So guys, so what do you guys think? You guys can see a football game from in here? What do you think? I can kind of make that happen for you guys. What do you think? Anyway, guys, so this is one of our suites. We have over 350 suites throughout the stadium. We have 5 different levels, okay? This is going to be your highest level suite level, okay?
Try out,
okay, and you don't, there's no age limit.
Hello.
Somebody help us.
Hello. Mariah.
Hello. Okay.
Grant. Hello.
Hello.
Cooper. Julia. Farah. Mom.
Hello.
Hello. This is a really cool place. Well, I'm in Dallas, Texas at the Dallas House of Prayer. It is very hot today. Our whole family was here yesterday and spent time in the prayer room. This is actually an amazing prayer room. I just met with the director of the prayer room that started this 19 years ago, praying 1 hour a day, and over the last 19 years has increased that prayer time by 1, 2, 3 hours at a time. Today they're at 22 hours a day where they have prayer and worship and intercession. And so 19 years in the making for this vision of a prayer room, and today they're at 22 hours a day, and soon they'll be at 24/7.
Well, here we are, driving home. It's got Chick-fil-A, getting back from Texas.
Final meal.
Did you see everybody's lap? Hello, hello.
We're
stuffed in here like sardines.
Yeah, we are. Okay,
Dad, you don't.
Like this,
okay, all right. Here we go.
Yes, yes.
Yes.
All
right, here we go.
We had a great week. See ya.
Gather around, hand in hand. Close our eyes and bow our heads. Thank the Lord for everything He's done and for everyone at the family table.